Pestil, a Turkish word meaning dried fruit pulp, is best exemplified in the English term fruit leather. Fruit leather is made from mechanically pulverizing fruit, then spreading it out to dry into a tough, yet flexible and edible material which can be kept preserved for several months in an airtight container.
See also
Church Kila.
References. External links.